you will see the doors open, the music starts, and they will move. I can't explain now too much because they're preparing the service now. Immediately after the clock works, we have to leave because they have their service here, they have their holy mass. I can explain them a little bit more. Just wait a little bit and we can see when it's next time.
Sorry. It's like that?
It's
only at
12 o'clock. Only at 12 o'clock? And the clock is from the 15th century. It's over 500 years old.
Wow.
But it still works precisely. It's an astronomical clock. You can see not only the time, a big pointer, but you can see only the relation. You can see the relations between the stars, the moon, and the sun. That's important for some of the important days of the Catholic. Some are related to the calendar. So you can say when it's Easter time, for example.
Tomorrow, but it's right. So tomorrow at 12, it's still the same like this? Oh, we will go back.
Yeah,
one more. Three
guys from Münster. There's a painter, a smith, and one who knows something
astronomy.
About astronomy.
Of course.
You can see that. On the top, there is these paintings and these people looking out of this balcony. Some of them are portraits. So the three guys have been portrayed themselves on them together with important people from the city of Münster living in that time. In the Second World War, they put the clock in a safe place. It hasn't been destroyed. They can rebuild it after the war. And lucky you are here now,
yes.
Because in the last year it has been under reconstruction.
Oh, wow. Very lucky.
Naman ko open yung taas.
Mm-hmm.